Students, today we will learn how to find out the moisture content from any solid substance. The moisture content is very important for any solid fuel. As the moisture content is high, its ignition temperature will be high and the fuel will produce smoke. So, we'll start how to find out the moisture content. To perform this practical, first of all, we require hot air oven. Here we have set the temperature of this oven at 105 degrees Celsius. Then we require sample. The sample is coal. Then weighing balance, petri dish or crucible, anything we can use. Spatula to take the sample and the desiccator. So all these things we require while performing this experiment. In observations, we will note down the following things. The very first one is weight of empty crucible or weight of empty petri dish, whatever things we have taken. Then weight of coal sample, weight of crucible plus coal sample before heating, weight of crucible plus weight of sample after heating, then weight of coal sample after heating, and loss in weight of sample due to moisture. So all these things we'll note down. First of all, we'll take the weight of empty crucible or empty petri dish, and then we'll write this weight in our record sheet. Here it is 32.14 gram. After that, we will tear it or we'll make the weighing balance at zero. Then slowly, we will add the sample. Here our sample is activated charcoal, and the sample is taken from the charcoal filter. This sample is having quite more moisture. So here the weight of sample is 1.02 gram. In the third point, we'll write the weight of empty crucible plus weight of coal sample. It is 33.16 gram. We will put down this sample into hot air oven. Our oven is preheated to 105 degree Celsius. As we know that the boiling point of water is 100 degree Celsius. So we kept our hot air oven at 105 degree Celsius. So all the moisture which are present in the sample, it will be easily removed. We have to take proper care while using this oven as the temperature inside the oven is very high. After 1 hour, we will remove the sample from this oven and we'll put it into the desiccator. Desiccator is used because our sample will not catch the atmospheric moisture. After a few minutes, we'll remove it from the desiccator and then again we'll wait it. We'll note down this weight into our record sheet. Here we got 32.89 gram. Then in the point number 6, we will find out the loss in weight of sample due to moisture. Now we will find out the percentage of moisture content. It can be find out by taking the difference between the initial weight of sample minus final weight of sample divided by initial weight of sample multiplied by 100. By this way, we can find out the percentage of moisture content. In our case, the difference between initial weight and final weight of the coal is 0.27 and the initial weight of the coal sample is 1.02. So 0.27 divided by 1.02, it is 0.2647. We'll multiply it by 100. So the percentage of moisture in the coal sample is 26.47%. Thank you.